What up, YouTube? YouTube, what up? All right, this is part two of the Yellow Jackets, because part one was a little anticlimactic, as one of my comadres said. And here is the other one. Now, we have a little bit of an issue going on, because there is a hole in the ground, and I was just over there, and there's a few stragglers buzzing around. So, we are gathered here tonight to lay to rest the Yellow Jackets once again. This one's not going to be, it's going to be in a hole, but it will not be underground. So let's turn the light on and get this video on the show. What? Get the show on the video? Get the show on the road? You know. All right. We have to examine the situation thoroughly. Hopefully I don't put my finger over the microphone. There's the tree. Wait, is that? Yeah, it is. Holy crap. I gotta come at it from this angle. Okay, let's just sneak up on it. You have to sneak up on holes. See if there's any yellow flying things around. Ooh, I thought I saw something. Nice crater from the last one. We're just going to enhance that crater a little bit. I would like to switch hands with the camera, but I do not want to mute. So I'm going to hold it like this. There we go. Okay. Now, I don't see anything. Oh, that's a grasshopper or a cricket. This one, we're going to just set right. Oh, you can see one down there. We're going to set it right down there and light it. So I'm just going to drop it in there. Ooh, he's moving. He's twitching. He's looking at me too. Right there. Oh, Jesus, there goes the torch. Okay, he didn't fly, did he? No. See him crawling around down there, folks? He's on the firecracker. Now, let's find the end of the fuse and light it. Okay, folks. Right here is good. Here, right here. That was cool. Let's see what kind of carnage we left behind. Oh my goodness. That was a good one. All right, we're over and out with this video.